Nevada, the world-famous Graceland Chapel. We're here to celebrate the promise of love today between Neil and Louise. Let's hear it. Yeah. Yes. Now, marriage is two hearts with one love that grows greater through the years and is treasured above all else. Marriage is a promise to communicate and to share, to treat each other with respect, to care and to listen to one another. But it's also a commitment between a husband and a wife to be not only each other's lover, but above all and most importantly, Elvis's lover. No, best friends through all of your years together. You two would turn face to face, hold hands, look into each other's eyes, reflect back what I sing.
When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you. Get
the ring first on Louise's finger. As you do so, look her in the eyes and tell her, I take you to be my loving wife.
I take you to be my loving wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
As you place the ring on Neil's finger, look him in the eyes, tell him, I take you to be my loving husband.
I take you to be my husband.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
For now and forever.
Now and forever.
Well, here at the Graceland Chapel, we have some special now. So look into each other's eyes, holding hands, and repeat together. I promise.
I promise.
To always love you tender.
Always love you tender.
And never leave you.
And never leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
I will never have.
I will never have.
A suspicious mind.
A suspicious mind.
And from this day.
And from this day.
I promise to be.
I promise to be.
Your hunk a hunk of burning love.
Your hunk a hunk of burning love.
Yeah, very nice, you too. Well, let me just say, may your love always sustain you in trying times, but make those happy times even more wonderful and fulfilling as the years go by. So, on behalf of the Graceland Chapel, the suit that I wear, thank you very much, as well as the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, somehow, I now pronounce you husband and wife. One thing left to do, Neil. Kiss your bride.
did it.
Elvis, love the building. Thank you and good afternoon.
Thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, please hit the like button or subscribe, even better, and you'll be notified of all the cool things and the ceremonies that we're doing here at the world-famous Grace and Wedding Chapel.